Hey, sorry guys, I'm still looking for a place to live. If you know anything.
Behind you, Mr. Cab.
I made it myself.
It's a cake.
Oh, it looks delicious.
Olsen, where are the photos of that birthday clown massacre thing?
I'm on it, Chief. Hey, look who's back.
Heck?
Hey, Chief. Thank you for giving me my job back.
Don't thank me. Thank Noam Palmer for dying.
It was his time.
Let's get you set up, huh?
Olsen.
Okay, so I gotta run, but I will be back to check on you in a sec. Mr. Kent? Oh, hey, do you know where I can find you?
He looks just like his mom. Already takes after it, too. Especially when it comes to getting into trouble.
Mother.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess you've been gone. Fearless reporter Lois Lane is a mommy. Oh, you know, I'll just take that. That's good.
Sorry.
No, she's got plenty.
Wait, she's married?
Yes. No, not really. It's more like a prolonged engagement. But don't ask Miss Lane when they're tying the knot, because she hates that question.
Since this is a joint venture,
you're right. You look like you could use a drink.